Nothing good ever comes from outside. We're in bad. Everybody here tries to keep it that way. For some reason, I pray for a better day come. And I wouldn't have to beg or steal a meal. And what's to earn what we need and deserve it? I'm tired of all the crying and the whining. I won't lift myself up and make it better. I go to the church and usually hide myself in the back inside my hoodie, hoping no one recognize me. Nobody here would get us in all these anyway. And I listen, hoping to understand what the preacher says, because it's most alien to me. My family never went to the church that much, just Easter and Christmases. At least until Mama died. Then nobody cared anymore. Nobody. Me. Something different now. Want something better. Let me unlock the key to a new life. That's so wasted because I want to waste away here like everyone else. Make me better. Make me matter. Let me make a difference.